Okay, everybody, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, teacher.
Nelson.
Okay, good morning. So before we continue our everybody up, let's review first our word bank number. Okay. So the first word in your word bank is celebrate. Why there's no sound? How do you say celebrate in Thai?
Chalong.
Chalong.
One more.
Chalong.
Chalong.
Celebrate.
Okay. Say celebrate.
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 Okay. Next.
Celebrate.
Season.
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 How do you say season in Thai?
Rudukan.
How many seasons do we have?
One. Four.
Four. What are they?
Spring, summer, fall, winter.
Okay, winter, spring, summer, and fall. Okay. So we usually start with winter, okay? On top of the earth, okay, here. We start with winter because winter starts January, right? December, January. So we usually start with winter, okay? Winter, spring, summer, and fall. So those are the four seasons. Okay, number three.
Tradition.
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 One more. Tradition.
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 Okay, tradition. How do you say tradition in Thai?
Thamniam.
Thamniam. Okay, so remember this word, okay? Because we are going to talk about every tradition in every celebration, okay? So remember that word. How do you say one more time, tradition?
In Thai or English?
Thai.
Thamniam.
Thamniam.
Okay, so later on, you're going to hear a lot from me about tradition, okay? Oh, Miss very sleepy. Okay, number four.
Delicious.
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 What is delicious in Thai?
Aloy.
Nitnoy or makmak?
Makmak.
Not nitnoy?
Child.
No. Okay, child.
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 Okay.
Samba parade.
Samba parade.
One more. Samba parade.
Samba parade.
Children's Day.
Children's Day.
Okay, Children's Day. You put S, okay? That is apostrophe S, so you say Children's Day.
Children's Day.
Chuseok. Chuseok.
Okay, what is Chuseok? What is Chuseok? In English, what is Chuseok? How do you say Chuseok in English? That is Kopun. Thanksgiving. Okay, so that is
Kopun Prajao.
Thanksgiving Day, okay? So in USA, in Canada, they are also doing Thanksgiving Day in fall, okay? So it's the same as in Korea. But in Korea, of course, they're going to say it in Korean, Chuseok. But if you go to USA, it's called Thanksgiving Day, okay? So, but the same season, fall.
South Korea.
Okay, South Korea.
South Korea.
Carnival.
Carnival. Okay, Carnival is a celebration, okay? Chuseok is a celebration, and Children's Day is also a celebration. Chalom, chalom. Okay, everybody say this.
Celebrate.
Celebrate.
Everybody, one more time. Everybody, please say this word. Listen and say.
Celebrate.
Celebrate.
Season.
Season.
Tradition.
Tradition.
Okay, don't turn off your mic. Turn on your mic. Turn on. Don't off tradition and then off. On, off. Don't do that. Okay?
Oh, okay?
Just turn on. Okay, one more time. Number three.
Tradition.
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 Four.
Delicious.
Delicious.
Child.
Child.
Samba parade.
Samba parade.
Children's Day.
Students Day
Chuseok
South Korea
South Korea
Carnival
Carnival
Okay. Oh, Tiger didn't listen. I said don't turn on and turn off. Okay, only turn on. Okay? So you don't celebrate Chuseok. Okay, you're not doing like that. You're just listening, okay? Okay, so please get your everybody a book, okay? So yesterday we already talked about this one, okay? So let's say the words first. Everybody, microphone on, please. Okay, repeat after teacher say, okay? Celebrate.
Celebrate.
Season.
Season.
Tradition.
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 Delicious.
Delicious.
Child.
Child.
Samba parade.
Samba parade.
Oh, I heard you. Delicious. Okay. So let's read and talk about the passage, okay? So yesterday we already talked about these four seasons, right? So in 1 year we have four seasons, and every season we have 3 months, okay? So 3 months for every season. So let's start with winter. So when does winter start? What month?
January.
Not January. Before January, what? So Christmas is not winter?
December.
Okay, December. Winter starts in December until?
January.
Yeah.
Until is last one, the last one. Until what? Until?
February.
February, okay. So from December until February. Until is the last one, okay? So let's talk about spring. So when does spring start? From
March.
April, May.
Okay, from March until May, okay? Or March, April, and May, okay? So how about summer? When does summer
start?
July, August.
Okay, from June until August, okay? From June until August. How about fall? When does fall start?
September, November.
Okay, from September until November, okay? So remember this one, okay? So in UK, they don't say fall. They say autumn, okay, or autumn. Have you heard the word autumn? Yes or no? Did you hear this word yet? No. In America, they say fall, but in the UK, they say autumn. Okay, but they are the same, fall. Did you understand?
Yeah.
Yeah. Om is watching video. I can see. Okay, now let's read. A year of celebrations.
A year of celebrations.
Year of celebration.
Why only two people? One more. A year of celebrations.
A year of celebration.
Okay. People around the world.
People around the world.
Like to celebrate.
In each season. There are different celebrations.
There are different celebrations.
In every celebration,
every celebration
has special tradition.
A special tradition.
Okay, a year means 1 year, okay? So a 1 year of celebration. So in every season, there are different celebrations, right? Okay, like in winter, there are in Thailand, there's Father's Day, New Year and Christmas, okay? In spring, you have Children's Day, you have Teacher's Day, and you have Chinese New Year. and Valentine's Day. Okay, so in every season, they are different celebrations. In every celebration, there are different traditions. Okay, so you cannot mix the different tradition. Okay, so like Loy Krathong, you cannot make Loy Krathong, you cannot make Krathong in Christmas. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, so in Loy Krathong, you just do Krathong in Loy Krathong. In Christmas, different tradition. In Chinese New Year, what is tradition in Chinese New Year? What do you get from your mommy?
Ang pao.
Ang pao. You cannot get you cannot tell your mommy today, mommy, give me ang pao. Why? Okay. So it's not the celebration is not today. So you only get ang pao in where? When do you get ang pao? On Chinese New Year. Okay. Not in different celebration. Did you understand? Did you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Why nobody's? Nine is watching something. Om is watching something. I can see your eyes. If your eyes is not looking at your computer, because your camera is there, it means you are doing something. I know. Okay. I know where your camera is. So I know where are you looking at. If you are studying or not, I know. Or you're just listening and then not even understanding. Okay, next one. So let's start with winter. In the winter.
In the winter.
In the winter.
People in China will celebrate the Lunar New Year.
People in China will celebrate the Lunar New Year.
Families will clean their homes.
Families will clean their homes.
Put up decorations. And serve delicious food.
And serve delicious food.
Children will get a gift of money.
Children will get a gift of money from their parents.
Okay, hongbao and ampao, they are the same. In Thailand, ampao, but I don't know why is it hongbao in your book. In the Philippines, also ampao. Okay, what are parents? What are parents?
Father, mother.
Okay, your mom and dad. Okay, father and mother. Okay, so let's talk about the celebration in winter. What country celebrates in winter? What Pratet celebrates in winter?
China.
Okay, China. So what do, what does China do in winter? What celebration? What do they celebrate in winter?
Lunar New Year.
Okay, Lunar New Year. Okay, what is lunar? What is lunar? Do you know what is lunar? Lunar means moon. If you don't know, you say, I don't know. If you don't know, say, I don't know. I'm talking to you. You talk to me, okay? So lunar means moon. So the opposite of lunar is, how do you call sun? Do you know? Sun, okay, solar. So whenever you hear the word solar, it's about sun. Lunar, it's about moon, okay? I erase everything. So the country that celebrate in winter is China. And the celebration is the Lunar New Year. Okay, so what is their tradition? Okay, what is their tradition in Lunar New Year? What is their tradition? What do they do in Lunar New Year?
Put up decoration.
Okay, they put up decorations. What else? Clean their homes. What else?
Serve delicious.
Delicious food.
Okay, so they eat delicious food. And how about the children? What do they get?
You get a gift of money.
How do you call that in Chinese?
Gift hongbao.
Hongbao or hongbao, okay? So that's the tradition, okay? Did you understand? Okay, now let's go to spring, okay? In the spring. Everybody in the spring.
People in Japan
will celebrate Children's Day. They'll put fish decorations.
Called
koinobori.
On their home.
Children will eat good food.
And play games.
Okay, so what is koinobori?
Fish decoration.
Okay, so this one, fish decoration. Do you know what is koi?
Yes.
Koi is a kind of fish, carp. You know carp? At Central. You can see this at Central.
Yes.
Okay, so these are koi. In Japanese, they call it koi. In English, it's called carp. Okay? So they're going to make fish decoration like koi, okay? And they're going to put up this one on their houses, okay? So let's talk about... Okay, this one. So what country celebrates in spring?
Japan.
Okay,
Japan.
What is Japan. The celebration?
Children's Day.
Okay, Children's Day. Okay, so what is their tradition?
Their fish decoration.
Okay, they put up fish decoration called... How do you call that one? How do you call the...
Koinobori.
Not chonbori. Not pechbori. Koinobori, okay? Okay, what else? What else?
Children will eat good food.
Okay, they eat good food and what else?
Play games.
Okay, they play a lot of games. Okay, in Thailand, how do you celebrate Children's Day?
Chalong one day.
How do you celebrate it? What is your tradition in Thailand?
Play
games. Okay, you play a lot of games, right? At school, you have like a lot of game booth and then you play there. What else? How do you celebrate Children's Day in Thailand? What else? You go to where? Where do you go? You go to parks, right? Because parks are free. If it's Children's Day, all parks are free. You go to Phuket Aquarium, it's free. You go to cinema, it's free, okay? So that is your tradition in Thailand, okay? And you eat good food as well, right? You go to the restaurant and eat good food. Yes or no? Yes. Or does mom cook now at home? Does mom cook delicious food at home on Children's Day? No.
No.
Yes. Kai said yes. So Kai is very lucky, okay? Kai's mom cooked delicious food for Children's Day. Okay, let's talk about summer.
In the summer,
people in Brazil will celebrate carnival.
People in Brazil will celebrate carnival.
They'll watch singers. And dancers in the samba parade. The music will be great.
The music will be great.
What is great? Very good. Okay, very good. Good, very good. Okay, like great, higher than very good. Okay, so let's talk about this one. So what country celebrate in summer?
Brazil.
Okay. What is the celebration?
Kaniwa.
Okay, it's called Carnival. Okay. Okay, in Carnival, what is the tradition?
We wash and dance
in the December parade.
Okay. Yes, this is entertainment. Okay. This is what are they going to do in Samba parade. So the tradition is Samba parade. Okay. Did you understand? Okay, so in Samba parade, they will watch singers and dancers on the street. Okay, so they are going to have parade. How do you say parade in Thai? What is parade in Thai? What is parade in Thai? You don't know?
Khabon parade.
Khabon parade.
Okay, I say it quickly. Okay, Khabon parade. So they will watch parade on Samba parade. Okay, in Samba parade. So people here are dancing and singing. Okay, because there's a loud music, so it's very fun. In Thailand, you have this one parade. Okay, like in vegetarian festival in Phuket. So it's very loud. Okay, there's music like drums. Okay, but some people are dancing, okay, like crazy dance. Okay, so did you understand?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, now let's talk about fall, okay? In the fall.
In the fall.
In the fall.
People in South Korea. We'll celebrate Chuseok.
Celebrate Chuseok.
Okay, many people will return to their homes.
Eat rice cake.
And wear traditional clothes.
Traditional clothes.
Families will give thanks for their food. Okay, what is traditional?
แบบดั้งเดิม.
Do you know that word? No.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So traditional means it is a tradition from long time ago until now. Okay. So let's talk about this one. This is called hanbok. Okay, the traditional clothes in Korea, it's called hanbok. How about in Thailand? How do you call your traditional clothes?
Chut thai.
Are you sure? In Thailand, this is your traditional clothes. Okay. How do you call these clothes? Why only Paul is talking? How about the rest? What do you want to do? I'm talking to everybody, but only Paul is answering. What? What do you want to do? Okay, I'm going to call you one by one. Paul, don't answer. I know you're very good, okay? And the rest, they're not, so I need to call them. I don't know if they can understand or not because they're not answering. What country celebrate in fall? What country celebrate in fall? You're not listening.
South Korea.
South Korea. Sam. Yes. I'm going to put you out. You're not listening. Look. Okay, wait for 1 minute. You play there. 9. Okay, what is their celebration in South Korea in fall?
Chuseok.
Okay, so they celebrate Chuseok. Kai, what is their celebration? Tradition. Kai, what is their tradition? Okay, goodbye. Boom, what is their tradition? You two, you're not listening. Goodbye. Panhom, what is their tradition? Tonkao, what is their tradition? Goodbye. Tankun, what is their tradition? Kauhom, what is their tradition?
Family will give thanks for the food.
Okay. So their tradition, so they will give thanks to the food. What else? Ete, what else?
It's rice cake.
Okay, they will eat rice cake. What else, Tiger? Okay. So most of you are in the waiting room, okay? See what happened if you don't listen. Sam, Tiger, Kun, who else? Boom. See what happened if you don't listen. You're not even reading. So when I ask question, you don't know what to answer because you are not listening. I know you are playing. I know. Right. It's very easy. All my questions are there. And then you can't answer. Why? Because you are not listening. A lot of people are not listening. See? I know I can catch you who's not listening and who are listening. All right. Okay, so skill tip. So for you to answer this question, you can look at the picture to help you understand what you have read. Okay? Okay, let's go back to letter C. So look at the picture. What is this picture about?
Lunar New Year.
Okay. Maybe you want me to call you again one by one, right? Okay, I will call you again one by one. What's this picture about?
Student Day.
Okay, how about this picture?
Shoe sock.
How about this picture?
Honey wall.
Okay, by Honey looking wall. At the picture, you can answer or you can know where would be the answer is. Okay, so number one. Okay, what will people watch during carnival? What will they watch? Look at letter C and answer me. Wait. I didn't call. Harry, number one, answer. He went out. Okay, he will come back. Let's wait for Harry. Kai, your camera. Who's this? Who's Mario?
Mahan,
turn on your camera. Harry, what will people watch during carnival? Okay, he still didn't listen. Nine, what will people watch during Carnival?
Samba Parade.
Okay, they're going to go to watch the Samba Parade. So what will be in the parade? What will be in the parade? Hurry, you listen. What will be in the parade, Nine? What will they watch? Watch. What are the people doing? Cancun, what the people doing in Samba Parade? Hi. See? From the start, you didn't listen. Kai, answer. What the
people and dancer.
Okay, they're watching Samba Parade where people are singing and dancing. Okay. Number two, what will children get from their parents for the Lunar New Year? Tiger. You didn't listen. I know, I told you I will know if you're not listening or not, if you're listening or not. Sam, what will children get from their parents for the Lunar New Year? Sam. Okay, don't come back. Okay, don't come back. Tete, please answer number two. What will children get from their parents for the Lunar New Year?
A gift of money.
Okay, how do you call that gift of money?
Ang pao.
Okay, ang pao or hong bao. Okay. Okay, number three. What will people wear for Chuseok? Timer.
People wear traditional clothes.
Okay, very good. People will wear traditional clothes or they will wear traditional clothes. Number four, what kind of decoration will people put up on Children's Day? Boom. What kind of decoration will people put up on Children's Day? Boom. Okay, don't come back. Tomorrow you come back if you want to study, okay? Who else? Kauhom, what kind of decorations will people put up on Children's Day? If you don't know, say, okay. How do you call that fish decoration? Kauhom, how do you call that fish decoration?
Koi.
Say koi nobori.
Koi nobori.
Okay, so they'll put fish decorations called koi nobori. Okay, please answer that later. Okay, let's go to letter D. Okay, so these are your choices. You have Carnival, Winter, Samba Parade, South Korea, Children's Day, Fall, Gift of Money, and Japan. Okay, so you're going to put that if it's country, season, celebration, or tradition. Okay. Okay, let's do Carnival first. So where is Carnival? Carnival is what? Country, season, celebration, or tradition?
Celebration.
Celebration where? Where? In what country?
Brazil.
Brazil, very good. Okay. How about winter?
Season.
Season. Where? Season where?
China.
China.
China, very good. Okay. So they China celebrate Lunar New Year in winter. How about Samba Parade?
Brazil.
Okay, so Samba Parade is a tradition, okay, in Brazil. How about South Korea?
Country.
Country, yes. Okay.
Country.
Country where? What's their celebration?
Chuseok.
Chuseok. Okay, so there. How about Children's Day?
Celebration.
Okay, celebration. Okay. For fish decoration. Okay. How about fall?
Season.
Season where?
South Korea.
Okay, South Korea. How about gift of money?
Tradition.
Where?
China.
Okay, in China. Okay. Tradition in Lunar New Year. And Japan is?
Country.
Okay, did you understand? So China season is winter, celebration Lunar New Year, and tradition is gift of money or hombao. In Japan, the season is in spring. Okay, the celebration is Children's Day, and their tradition is fish decoration or koi naburi. Okay, in Brazil, what season?
Summer.
Okay, so in summer they celebrate carnival. And their tradition is
Samba parade.
Okay. In South Korea, in fall, what do they celebrate?
Chuseok.
What is their tradition?
Light cake.
Okay, so they eat
rice cake.
Okay, so did you understand?
Yes.
Okay. Listen very carefully. Okay. Wait.